Hello friends, today we would be discussing a problem which was in the CodeBash 2.0 junior division. So the problem statement is about a weird car. The problem statement states that you have found a car which does not travel in straight line. The car can move 2 km horizontally and 1 km cell vertically. So this means that there is a car. Suppose this is a car and it is at some coordinate, assume 5, 4. So the question states that it can either travel plus 2 km, that is in positive direction, and minus 2, that is in negative direction. So it can travel 2 km horizontally, and also it needs to travel 1 km cell vertically. So it means that from this 2 km, it can travel 1 km in positive direction. That means you can say that it can travel in the north side, and also in the south side, that is minus 1. Similarly, at this side also, it can travel plus 1 cell and minus 1 cell down. So in this case, the final coordinates would be plus 2 in the positive direction, and that is the plus 2 would be in the x coordinate, that is 5 plus 2, that is 7, and this 1 km is in the y direction, that is it would be increment by 1 in the y coordinate, that is 5, 4, that is 7, 5, and 4 plus 1 is 5, yes. And here in this case, it would be minus 2 in the x coordinate and plus 1 in the y coordinate. So it would be 3, 5. So talking about the negative direction, it would be 7, 3 on this side and 3, 3 on the other side. So this is the whole first case. The car can travel 2 km vertically and it needs to travel 1 km horizontally. So this time this car can travel 2 km in y direction, and same with the negative y direction also, and it needs to travel 1 km cell horizontally. So after traveling this 2 km in vertical direction, it needs to travel 1 km either in the positive side 1 km or in the negative side 1 km. Similarly, it would be with the minus 2 case also, plus 1 here and minus 1 here. So here the final coordinate would be 6, 6. And here it is 4, 6, and here it's 6, 2, and this is 4, 2. So this is all about the explanation of the program that you need to code. You just need to determine that whether a car can go from first position to the second position in the one move only. So you just need to print yes if it's true and no if it's false. So the input format is that the car receives the input of 4 numbers on separate lines, that is from 1 to 8. So you have to suppose that it's a Cartesian plane format and you can only give input from 1 to 8 coordinates respectively in x and y direction. So specifically the column and row number, first 2 numbers A and B for the first cell, first position, and then the last 2 x and y for the second cell, that is the second position. So for A, that in the input constraint is from 1 to 8 and B is also the same, x and y are also the same. So the output format, as I explained, if it's true then it's yes and if it's false then it's no. Here in the sample input, it's given that the initial position of the car is 1,1 and the final position is 1,4. So it means that the car has traveled plus 3 in the positive y direction and it does not satisfy the condition which is given in the question. So it is output as no in the output. In the next sample input, it's given as 2,4 as the initial position of the car and 3,2 as the final position of the car. Suppose it's 3,2 is here. So it means that the car has traveled minus 2 in the negative y direction and plus 1 in the positive x direction. So it satisfies the condition which is given in the question. So the output is yes, that the car can travel in this direction. Now let's start with the coding part. So you need to write your code in the main function. Let's declare some variable for the initial position of the car and the final position of the car. That is would be in the int data type. X1 will be for the initial x coordinate. Y1 would be the initial y coordinate. Similarly, X2 would be the final x coordinate and Y2 would be the final y coordinate. Now let's take input from the user. Now it was given in the question that the car can move 2 km horizontally and 1 km cell vertically. So how we can check that it has traveled 2 km horizontally? So we can check the final coordinate of the final x coordinate of the car using the if condition, and the condition would be that the final coordinate, that is x2, should be equals to x1 plus 2, that is increment in the positive 2 direction, or it can be either equal to x1 minus 2, that is decrement in the initial position. That means it can travel in the negative 2 direction also and the positive 2 direction also. And it was also given that it can travel vertically in plus 1 and the negative direction. So the y coordinate shall be equal to y2 equals to y1 plus 1 or y2 equals to y1 minus 1. So if it's this case, then we can see out yes. That means the car can travel in this direction. Now the second condition which was given, that it can travel 2 km vertically and 1 km cell horizontally. So we would now use else if and check for the another condition. That means the final coordinate should be x2 equals to x1 minus 1. That means the car can travel in either plus 1 direction or in the minus 1 direction. And the final y coordinate should be, that is y2 equals to y1 plus 2 or y2 equals to y1 minus 1, sorry, minus 2. So if it was the case, then we need to output as yes, that the car can travel in this direction. So these were the only two conditions which were given in the question, and if it does not satisfy any of the two conditions, then we need to output as no. That means the car cannot travel in the given direction. So this was only about the code. Now let's run this code. So it has passed both the test cases. Now let's submit it and see whether it satisfies all the conditions. Yes, you can see that it has satisfied all the 13 test cases. So yeah, this was all about the weird card problem. I hope it helped you. Thank you.